All right, here we go. This is episode 5, I think. We've got 15,000. We still need more money. So we just recently got some more skills. And those skills is a little bit more hazardous cargo. We'll start working on long distances after that once we've got those 4. Let's see what's on the job market, because we can't do our own stuff. We're going to do the quick jobs. We're going for money. What's this one? 6,500. We're moving furniture from Burns to Winnemucca. Oh, we've got this one. New Mexico to Artesia. How many? 2 hours. Yeah, I think that one's better. We'll take that job. That looks like the coast of Oregon or Washington or something. Oh, it's still night time, so let's start up the engine.
Time to get the job done.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about it, Grandma. Let's see. What's this truck look like? Okay, not too long. Should be able to do this. This way. See if we can do this without damaging anything.
Get what? Ready to turn right.
Another night.
Turn right.
Another night driving. So there's nothing coming down the street, but it is a stop sign. Still nothing coming. We're going for it. Oh my goodness, I've not got my lights on. Oh, which one? Nope. Lights. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. It was so bright. Yeah, I've just failed my being a safe driver test. I see, so that's bright, so that's normal, and this is my flashing. Alright, Grandma, we're going left.
Keep
right.
Left, and then turn left.
Turn left these lights.
Turn left.
Okay. Uh-oh, you want to go wide, don't you? You're a better driver than I am. Look at that, you can get wide in time. That's good. Holy moly! There's trucks everywhere. You think this is like a trucking game. There's a bus. Anytime now. Oh, there we go. I did it! I actually did cut the corner. Now I like this truck, this is at Kenworth. It's got a larger windshield, I can see higher up.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Here we go. Game. 25 mile an hour. Off we go on the road to Sorongo. Sasako. By somebody. Busier during the early hours of the morning this game than it is during the day. Discovered that place apparently. So there's some customers there. I think when you discover places, I think you might get more customers. I think that's where your jobs can start from. I don't think you need to know where you're getting delivered to. I think that's how you expand your map knowledge. The more you know on your map, the more places you can like hire people from, buy trucks from, buy property in, and I think you can get more jobs. I don't know how it works. Like so far the jobs have been really kind of like yeah, wherever you are in the country, we'll just, you know, fly you there. sorry. What are people doing in the really nice fancy old trucks at 3 o'clock in the morning? On a Tuesday. Police officer, what's that? Reduce speed ahead.
Go straight on. That's right.
That's actually a police car in front of us, I think. Move it, cop. There you go. Why those police cars are out there is to get us truckers. That's what they're there for. In this game anyway. You go past one and you're doing the speed limit. I mean, you're not doing the speed limit, you're going over it. You get a nice expensive fine. I don't want to get one of those because I need all the money I can get. Alright, 100 miles to go. Right on.
Get ready to turn left.
Okay. We're going to Roswell.
Turn left.
Okay. Ugh. How are we doing for traffic? Thank you. us. It's starting to get light. It's 4:46. That's about what time I usually set off to go to work in the morning. Miles to go.
Go straight on. That's right.
I was hoping to change the green by the time I got here. I took my time. Alright. We got 38 miles to go. Let's go. I'm gonna race this yellow truck. And I'm losing. Come on, I'm gonna Kenwood. Oh, actually, no, it's speed limit 70? No, it's 55 there. Right. Kind of weird how it was 70 mile an hour through that. Alright, so there's a repair place over on the right from overhead. Going to the map. Discovered Roswell. Area 51.
Go straight on. That's right.
Okay. Well, we want to get in the right-hand lane now. Yeah, we're going a little bit too fast.
Oh, Jesus, take the wheel. Where in the goddamn hell are you driving?
Wow.
You're speeding. Why don't you speed?
You're not at church now. You stop swearing.
Go straight on. That's right.
Goodness. Speed limits in this town, only 70, next minute it's 50.
Go straight on, that's right.
You guys are gonna stop, right? Okay, I guess we're gonna have to turn
right.
Keep right,
and then turn right.
And then turn right.
Turn right.
How are we doing? We're almost there! We're almost there. So we pull forward and then we turn really sharply. There we go. Oh! You didn't see that. Trash can.
Go straight on.
You didn't see the trash can. I think I still need to work on my turning around the corner skills. It was only 5:55 in the morning, there was no one to kill, so it's okay. Oh, we're speeding.
straight on. That's right.
Well, it's still, yeah, if this is real life, I would keep my lights on. Going on the map.
Keep left and then turn left.
I'm gonna go left. Ah.
Turn left.
Now we have to wait forever. Okay, stop. Hang on. See? Not too bad. Police officer. Is that a two-lane road? It's a one-lane road. Are we going? This is worse than downtown Salt Lake. I told you forever. Okay, and then we turn. Maybe a little bit too late, but actually, no, that was pretty good. That was pretty good, if I do say so myself. I didn't hit anything. You, what on earth? Oh my goodness. You're supposed to put the lights on for a few seconds before you drop the barricade. Oh my goodness. That was scary. That was extremely scary. Hang on, where is the truck? Do you see that? I was innocent. Innocent, I say. Oh my goodness, I'm terrified. Okay. Almost didn't make it. Make your end right. Turn right.
Turn right.
Turn right.
Get ready to turn right.
I'm tired. I think I'm gonna just drop this thing and
turn
run
right.
This time. I'm not going to do any fancy reversing because I need to. Rail export. Well, yeah, I almost became an export.
It was
export.
A nice ride. Make sure you come back and visit me, alright?
Alright, will do. Right. So if I just dump it here, I get 0. If I put it here, I get 90. You know what? I think I can get it there. Don't you think I can get it there? For 90 XP? Uh, think I'm gonna. I think I've changed my mind. Ooh! No. Something. That was weird. Okay. If I start messing around, they usually go, oh, this guy can't do it. So. Yeah. Enter. We'll just skip it because I'm like, no way. Too many things on that one. Alright, we got some XP. Oh, I almost made it to level 3. Alright. How much money? We should have 20,000 at least by now. 22. We didn't get any skills because we didn't quite make it. Let's go ahead and save it. And we'll see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching.